Welcome to this BA2 Plus calculator tutorial for calculating NPV and IRR. Consider a project with the following expected cash flows. If the discount rate, that is, opportunity cost of capital, is 5%, what is the project's net present value? And B, what is the internal rate of return IRR? To begin, press the CF button to launch you into the cash flow spreadsheet. Next, press Second Clear Work to clear previously done work. CFO is the initial cash flow value, or in our case, an initial outlay of $5,000. So press 5,000 and make it negative by pressing the plus minus button. Press Enter. Press the down arrow button. Next, input the cash flow of 1,000 for year one. Enter. Press the down arrow button. The calculator shows F01, which basically represents the frequency of cash flow. If a particular cash flow occurs more than once in a row, we just enter the frequency here instead of entering them one by one. Since 1,000 occurred only once, just leave it at 1 and press the down arrow button. Next, for year 2, 1,500. Enter. Press the down arrow button. Press it again. And for year 3, 4,000. And enter. To find the net present value, press the NPV button. The screen displays I, the discount rate. Since the discount rate is 5%, input 5. Press enter. Press the down arrow button. And then compute the net present value. The net present value is 768.28. Since it is positive, we will accept the project. Otherwise, we will reject it. To find the internal rate of return, that is the discount rate that makes NPV equal 0, simply press the IRR button and then press compute. So the internal rate of return is 11.4%. Since IRR is 11.4%, which is greater than 5%, the discount rate, this also tells us to accept the project. Otherwise, we will reject it. And that's cash flows, NPV, and IRR on the BA2 Plus calculator. Thanks for watching.